Main switch. Start, stop. This button for changing the angle. The angle is changing. I'm gonna get up after. This is for the back gauge. Here, this is where he is standing now. Here you put the figures where he got to go. 300. This is the amount of pieces that you want to cut. Let's say it's 10. Then you push here, the little LED is going out. Then you push start. Now you can commence cutting. You see the pieces. When you want to have retraction on the baggage, you put this one at number one. And then when you cut, it's going to go a little bit to the back.
Come.
This. Okay. The upper button is when the back gauge is no longer correct. You put the right value in this screen, you push the button, and this screen is copied into the screen above. And then he is correct. These are the lights. This is the cutting length. When you put it, for cutting small pieces. And now he is going to stop. You can no longer. You put in a new value and you can start, recommence.
2 millimeter.
We're gonna put it 10 millimeters. Come in this